sending the AC Transit workers that they have agreed to a 3-year contract as far as wages go. The hangup now is medical, and that's very, very close. We're expecting someone to come down any minute now, so it's looking good, but there is no settlement. In the meantime, 180,000 AC Transit riders are left in the lurch. If these buses aren't running tomorrow, that means about 180,000 riders will have to find another way to get around the East Bay. It could be a major inconvenience for many, such as Precious Jordan.
Well, I go to places like to the doctors and stuff and take my son out to the lake and stuff. And I stay at Alameda, but I have to come to Oakland to do everything. So I would like for the bus to run tomorrow.
The very thought of a strike is an outrage to others.
Y'all guys don't have a job. You know what I'm saying? And my job, I make $5 to $6 an hour. Y'all make $60 an hour and y'all crying. Backwards.
The two sides say they made considerable progress today at the bargaining table. They're much closer on wages and medical.
It could go on way past midnight. It could, we could reach a contract agreement in the next few minutes. Anything could happen.
AC Transit carries passengers all over Alameda County. Ironically, one way to get around that area without bus service would be BART, which itself only went on strike this week.
Certainly BART, along the Fremont to Richmond line, parallels the trunk of the AC Transit service, so BART is probably the best option.
The trains, of course, would make far fewer stops than buses, so for many people, BART would not be a very convenient option. AC Transit buses also carry commuters across the San Mateo Bridge, so expect more vehicles there. Also, in the event of a strike, expect to hear this from Mr. Walls.
I'm available right now. I will work for half of what you pay now, and I won't strike. I don't care what they're doing. Come hire me, AC Transit. Marcel Walls.
Again, the latest, we're expecting union representatives to come down and talk to us, in their words, sometime after 11. Well, we're after 11, don't know exactly how far after 11, so very close to a settlement, but they don't have one yet. We'll keep you posted. Live in Oakland, Terry McSweeney, NBC Bay Area News.
Okay, fingers crossed. As for BART, contract talks may be on hold, but there will be a lot of talking going on tomorrow. The Independent Review Board, appointed by Governor Jerry Brown, will hold a public meeting at 10:30 in the morning at the State Building in downtown Oakland. The panel will hear arguments from both sides about what...